like,
and was so excited.
I think after hearing this conversation with Mason and North and just hearing how he's getting along with, you know, Travis and just loving having someone else around, I just think, like, okay, there's hope. Like, you know, one day I'll have someone that can come around and hang out with the kids.
So are you dating Pete? Why have you been so secretive?
Honestly.